really excited about our magical potion science. It uses science to make magic real. And this could be for a younger child who loves Frozen. It could be someone that loves the Disney Descendant movies, or even adults that wish Harry Potter and his world were real. Whenever we start our programs, we always do something to set the scene and get everyone really excited about it. So today we are going to be making wands. We're going to show you how to make a wand like this, and then you can choose how to decorate it for your theme and your character.
To make your wand, you're going to need a piece of paper, a pencil. If you have clear tape or transparent tape, you could also use masking tape. And if you happen to have double-sided tape, you could use double-sided tape because it will make rolling the wands easier. If you have double-sided tape, you could place double-sided tape diagonally across from one corner to the other. You will place the pencil at one corner of the piece of paper, and you're gonna use that as a guide to help you roll the wand to the other corner. You wanna try to make sure that you keep one end a little wider than the other end so it doesn't look uniform throughout the entire wand. After you're done rolling, take out the pencil, and then using either clear tape or masking tape, you're going to tape down your wand at that corner. And that is how you roll your wand. If you have other colored paper, you could use that. You could roll your wand a bit wider if you would like. If you have hot glue, you could fill in the inside of your wand at the opening with hot glue. And then you will decorate your wand with paint, with markers. If you have washi tape, you could use that.
See what kinds of creative ways you can decorate your wands. If you're a fan of the Harry Potter books and you want to take this further, you can decide what wood your wand would be made of, or you could create a wand core. And you could always go online to find that information. So after you make your magical wand, we would love to see it. Post a picture of it on our Facebook page. We're adding videos every week that you can do at home or in your own classroom. Make sure to like our video, share, and subscribe to our channel.